Hello analytics funners, welcome to analytics fun. We are solving Tableau official sample paper which is given on Tableau desktop examination guide. Moving to question number 2, as we have already solved question number 1 in the previous video. The question is, you created a group by selecting field labels in a view. How can you remove members from the group? And there are 4 options to it. The question is asking, you have created a group and now how can you remove members from the group? I'll use Tableau to solve this question. Please note that in the examination, you can use Tableau or Google search to solve any question. Now I'll go to a file section and Microsoft Excel. I'll open the Superstore file. I'll use order worksheet and drag it in the drag sheet area. In the preview pane, I can see various columns and preview the dataset. Now I'll move to the sheet area. I'll create one quick chart. I'll choose subcategory and sales, and by holding the control key together, I'll go to the show me and create a horizontal bar chart. I'll close the show me, convert the chart into vertical bar chart. Now I'll create one group. I'll choose 5 elements or any elements and click on this paperclip icon to create a group. As you can see, we have one product subcategory group here. And all the items which I chose, the top 5 elements as per the sequence, are in the blue color and all the other elements are in the gray color. Now we have already created one group. Now let us evaluate the options and check them in Tableau. So the first option is, in the view, right click the group member you want to remove and select exclude. So let us go to Tableau and test it out. Let us right click on appliances and click on exclude. So appliances has been excluded from the view, and in the exclusion pane, if we'll check that appliances is excluded, but it is still a part of a group. So let me show you the group and check the group composition. Appliances is still the part of the group. It is just excluded from the group. If I'll remove this exclusion, it will come back to the view. Hence, our option A is incorrect. Moving to the second option, in the data pane, right click the group and select edit group. Let us check that in Tableau. I'll right click on my group and select edit group, and this is my group. I'll click on appliances, I'll ungroup it. Now appliances has been moved from my group to the other group. And I'll click on OK. So there are only 4 members in the group. Now appliances is part of other group. So option B is correct option, but let us evaluate other options as well. In the view, right click the group member you want to remove and select format. Let us do that in Tableau. Now I'll do that on bookcases. I'll right click and click on format. It will open the format font pane, but it will not exclude bookcases from my group. Hence, option C is also incorrect. Moving to the last option, D option, on a color legend, right click a member you want to remove and select format legends. I'll do that in Tableau. I'll right click on the color legend and click on format legends. It will open format legend pane, but it will not exclude the member from the group. Hence, option D is also incorrect. Analytics funners, I hope you have enjoyed this video. Support us by clicking on thumbs up icon and like this video and subscribe our channel to get more such updates. Thank you, analytics funners. Have a great day.